Good morning, students. How are you all? I am believing all are fine. I am also fine. Today we are discussing about round of nearest to the thousand. In previous day lessons, sorry classes, we learn about round of nearest to the hundred, round of nearest to the ten. Now round of nearest to the thousand. This is the ending of the chapter numbers. Example. To round off a number, say 3600 to the nearest thousand. This is 36,000 is the thousand values number. So we are taking scale from 3000 to 4000. We want a number 3600. So 3000, 3100, 3200, 3300, 3400, 3500. 3600, 3700, 3800, 3900 and 4000. We want which number? 3600. So I am rounding 3600. It is lies in between 3000 and 4000. And the rounding number, 36 nearest rounding number is what? 4000. 36,000 is lies in between 3000 and 4000. 3600 is nearest to which number? 4000. 36 nearest to 4000. Next, taking example 2, to round off a number, say 5380 to the nearest 1000. This is also 1000 value. I am taking scale from 5000 to 6000. Rounding number is what? 5380. 5380 is lies in between 5300 and 5400. First, take scale 5000 to 6000. 5380 is in lies in between 5300 and 5400. Lies in between 5300 and 5400. It is nearest to which value? 5000. 6000 means how many digits in between? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. But 5000? Only 3 digits. So nearest number is 5000. 5380 is in lies in between 5300 and 5400. It is nearest to the 5000. This is the round of nearest to the 1000. So I am giving homework. Please do homework, students. This is the ending of the chapter. I am giving worksheet also. Thank you.